I hope you're ready. I know I'm not, really. We ended on a Robotnik level yesterday, so. That's gonna be interesting. Yeah, who's this asshole? Streaming Chrono Trigger and then Sonic? What a weird combination this is.
File select.
Okay, I think we're good. Need to change the game. Pardon me, everyone, but it's my first time streaming. Okay. And I've had just enough Kraken to make this game enjoyable, so let's go.
Story select.
Dark Dark side.
I'm Dr. Eggman, the greatest scientific genius of the world. The Batgirl Rouge
Yep. Thank you, Robotnik. That's about all I can handle of that. Weapons bed. We're gonna be playing as a giant fucking egg. As carefully and methodically as I physically can, right, viewers? Absolutely. I do remember we fought. Oh shit, a large cannon. Nice. We fought Tails here. So look forward to me murdering a fox here in the foreseeable future. That'll be fun. File one. Fuck file one. Always use file two. It's a secret to success in life. Oh man, I want the balloon! Yep! That's got him. Oh, I could have ridden the snake all the way over. I'll teach ya. Oh shit, I didn't jump. It's fine. Got away with it. Everything is going according to plan. I assure you. These fucking jet planes. My god. An embarrassment. Speaking of embarrassment. Walking into the slowest fucking metal balls you've ever seen. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, fuck you, Colonel. I have not managed to avoid drowning. Seriously, dude, what the shit? I don't know, these levels are just kind of tedious for me. I'd rather be playing as a Shadow quite a bit. Or dare I say, even Rouge? Nah. That can't be true. I have a feeling, who was telling me? Was it you, Lear? No, it might have been Moon, actually. That there's some particularly shitty Rouge levels coming up. Something to look forward to. Yeah, okay. Can't confirm. Oh, sweet. How exciting. I want to ask what's so shitty about it, but I'll figure it out on my own, I'm sure. If I had to make some Sonic OC, like say I was playing Sonic Forces, what kind of animal? What would be my fursona, if you will? I'm curious as to what everyone thinks.
That was too close.
The jabroni? The jabroni. Oh, okay. The fuck? There's a bank level coming up. Oof.
Okay, everyone ready? Shadow, Rouge, on with the show!
Oh, Sonic! I thought I'd never see you again! I'm so glad you made it!
Shadow just pulls out a fucking 9mm and shoots her in the face. Sweet, sweet girls, sweet. Let her finish her sentence, Tails. Good God.
You won't get away with this.
Oh no, it's Tails! How will I ever survive this debacle?
Fox boy.
Fox boy. Oh, here we go. Security hall. Steal Chaos Emeralds. Tell me when. Did they really just slide off screen? Fuck, I missed it. 5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go. Oh shit. That sounds hilarious. Alright, shout outs to Titty Bat. Here we go. We gotta hunt down some Chaos Emeralds. There's just money flying around. She truly is the best stripper bat you've ever played as. Okay, though, I do need to get up there if I can. Memes aside, I think there's, yeah. Handle here I can take. Okay. We trusted this fucking Chaos Emerald with a random mook robot. Yes, indeed. Okay, fair enough though. That might be one of the last places I would actually check for such a rare commodity. Also, I just noticed I have an extremely strict time limit here. Exciting. And we hit this Chaos Emerald on top of a chow box. Yes. Oh, we got a clip? Is that of them sliding? Because, yes. My man. Uh-oh, I have to use a monitor. Not getting any indication on this one. Oh, okay, yep, that's cool. Cool beans. Ooh, actually, there's a whole different area up here. Let's check that. I said, let's check that out. Why don't you bring that Fupa over here, Robotnik, and try fucking getting the Chaos Emeralds yourself, you dingus. Some, like, Resident Evil shit going on here. Thank you. Is she vaping or... No, it's a little cold in here, isn't it? I'm glad they didn't get too detailed with the creepy bat creature. Hey! All right.
I can't believe I've come this far, just to fail.
This is Flying Dog headquarters. Intruder found entering security. Preparing to attack. Copy that.
Multi-role attacker, huh? All right, let's do this. Chaos Control! What is this trash? Son, are you for real? Oh, fuck. cocky Alan. Nope. I don't know what that boss is trying to accomplish.
Not bad, huh? I'm pretty strong, all right.
You're certainly a thing that exists.
This is Rouge. I've got a small problem. I can't believe that I'm trapped inside this locked safe with a Chaos Emerald. I guess I won't be able to call myself a treasure hunter anymore.
Bomb Bomb? B-O-M, B-O-M? Oh shit, Alice, what do? Tell me, Alice. Did he just talk over himself? How quickly does one need to talk over themselves? Holy shit. Oh, come on. Tell me how to somersault, please.
Ah.
Thank you, Omachow. What would I do without you? That was a mistake. Woo. I actually really like the shadow levels though, for real. At least up to this point, they've been really fun. But it might just be the start comparison from the other level types. I can't really tell at this juncture. Now, Asmo, the past two levels have been timed. Just curious as to how you feel about such a thing. Also, I was trying to somersault under that tight space. Kept locking onto assholes. Story of my life, locking onto assholes. Makes me very uncomfortable. Well, that's about the answer I expected. Oh, we don't have the light speed dash, do we? Maybe it's in this rando crate. Oops. No shit, there it is, the air shoes. Oh, okay. Air shoes, huh? Yeah, now we can do this fancy footwork. Really satisfying. You guys knew Air Jordans, absolutely. Okay, thank you. Shout outs. Go this way, sure. Just trying to maintain as much speed as possible. There we go. Well, that was creepy. We almost said the exact same thing. Shadow, me and you, Shadow, we're just so in sync.
Too easy for me.
Then why'd you get a B, bud? Not trying to call you out or anything, but.
That blue hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Ha! You're not even good enough
to
be my...
I'll make you eat those words!
He really is a bootleg Cam Clark, isn't he?
Can't get away this time. There's only one real Sonic.
Bootleg Liquid is Shadow the Hedgehog. Brother! Yeah, cool fucking boss fight.
No time to hang out with the likes of you.
Yeah, just overwritten completely. Absolutely.
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right
now. Cool bracelet, Sonic. It totally fits around your wrist. So how did Shadow get into this safe if Rouge couldn't escape?
Chaos Control!
It is certainly a thing of beauty. Credence.
Shadow, what do you think it's like on Earth?
The professor said his life's work was dedicated to all of those who live down there. He once told that the reason for his existence was making people happy through the power of science.
Shadow.
Maria, I just don't know anything anymore. I often wonder why I was created, what my purpose is for being here. Maybe if I go down there, I will find the answers. Maybe.
Where's the Big the Cat Easter egg in this cutscene? I want to see him.
Why so melancholy? That was so unexpected, so unlike you, Shadow, to come and rescue me. But your ability to use the chaos control certainly comes in handy.
Is this voice acting?
You know, I didn't come to save you. I came back for the Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah, but then again, that's not the whole story, is it?
Everything is ready to go.
Are you sure? We only have 6 of the 7 Chaos Emeralds, you know.
That's more than enough for the demonstration. So let's get the show on the road.
Let's piss on the moon. Yes!
Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman, the world's greatest...
Oh, Jesus Christ.
...to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest
butt plug?
Empire of all time.
The rare brown Chaos Emerald, yes. And then Shadow comes up like, Chaos Control! He's like, oh! This cutscene is forever ruined for me, thanks to Lethal Feline. No, the other end, Penny. The other end, obviously. Yeah, how do you like that, Obama? Pissed on the moon, you idiot!
Why are you so upset? Well, that was really impressive. You've managed to create complete havoc on the whole planet. Does this now mean we control the planet and can do as we choose?
Control the planet?
It will take too much time to charge up. If you want to unleash its full potential, you'll need all 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Where in the world have you been?
Something happened?
Our threats fell on deaf ears.
Look at you, throwing a tantrum like a little kid. How totally embarrassing.
Don't forget your end of the bargain, fat girl. What about that last Chaos Emerald? We had a deal, right? So where is my emerald?
Here you go. I found this.
Why didn't you show me this before?
Yo, what is this paper? What does it say?
Square saved from a life-threatening missile attack. The city has awarded its famed prize to the boy who saved Station Square. Miles Tails per hour was given the Chaos Emerald as a testament of his heroic deed at a ceremony held at City Hall. This makes things a whole lot easier. Hurry, go back to work and find them fast. I want that pay.
How did I forget that? Yeah, a flared base is essential.
Maria.
He'll just fish for- Oh, shit! Alright, whoa, whoa! Alright, shut it down. Shut it down.
And have a follow-up report very shortly. Just a reminder, don't forget about my genius.
Missed the whole goddamn cutscene. You dorks. Alright. Chase the tornado, here we go. Oh, you just missed it, Moon. We just had that cutscene. It was like 5 minutes ago. If that. Ah! God! I forgot how to kart race, guys. Born to be fast. Apparently. It's a Sonic cutscene, I'll be okay. Fair enough. Shoutouts to, Rouge's very phallic-looking vehicle, by the way. This is not a sexual character. I assure you. I'm not gonna make this. Oh, fuck! Okay, it's fine. Everyone calm down. We're all good. God. Alright, yeah. Shut chat down. Chat, you can go ham for about 70 seconds while I do this level. I'm not gonna be able to monitor you. He'll just fish for it. That is the fucking lewdest thing I've ever heard in my life. I can't get over that statement. Oh, yeah, road safety. Christ. Check. Nice. Oh, I found Tails. That would be a replacement boost. Turns out I'm a fool. Who knew? Yeah, okay, sure. That happened. This guy drives like an asshole. He drives like I do. Just shifting into walls. That's exactly how I drive. I don't know if we're gonna make this, boys. Come on, Tails. Where are you, bud? There's that little asshole. Huzzah! Alright. Do I even want to read chat? Also, Tails is looking mighty fucking orange right now. What happened, bud? Four remaining levels. Ooh. Worst thing ever. Sweet.
Shadow, they're in that blue plane. Spotted at 11 o'clock.
Yannick.
Copy that.
Yannick is actually the name of my Sonic OC. That's a weird coincidence. Fuck! Oh god! I gotta stop looking at chat. It's gonna kill my ass. No, that's interesting, Penny. I actually have never even heard of that word. It's good to know. So, like, the Predator's mouth, for instance, you could say is quite, if I'm even pronouncing it right, Yannick? Yonick? Alright, moving on. Shortcuts. This is a good idea. Oh yeah, baby. Ah! Can't make it. Chose poorly. I have the best chat in the world. Holy shit. I seriously really like the shadow levels. They're all really solid so far. If the next few levels are gonna be a huge shit show, I probably will just stop here for today. A little bit early. Short Sonic. Oh, that was a good homing attack there, bud. Saved it, though. try and save a little bit of sanity with a shorter Sonic stream. That's my patented trick, by the way. The old grinderino. Straight down the middle. Good times. Just straight in the fucking middle. Oh, okay. That's fine. Calculated. Okay. Why was, you know, when I was just complimenting this level, it's starting to give me fits here. Weird physics instances. Cool beans. So I'm trying to actually detach off of these guys. Not. Yeah, okay, there we go. That was an ordeal. Down we go. Oh no, it's already over? I just started. 2 minutes. Lame.
Here we go. I guess I'm not at full power here.
Get over yourself, please. Orange Tails.
Doctor, they're heading directly toward us. What should we do?
Just sit tight. We've got them all waiting. There's no way they can get away. I don't know what they're planning, but I'll be sure to give them a warm welcome.
That was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy! Yeah!
Oh yeah, Knuckles had to like fight a ghost.
Did you really think you could get out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman! Just leave it to me!
This time, I'll take your life, as well as the Chaos Emerald. I call on you to destroy these pests! Come out, my servant!
I wish I could control this thing and slap the shit out of Sonic. The Eggman!
Now go squash the blue hedgehog, Sonic.
Sonic had no pupils there, by the way. That was goddamn horrifying to look at. Terria? Yannick? Cool.
When Sonic struck his head, he must have broken the restraining mechanism.
What a piece of junk!
Yeah, maybe you don't put that thing, like, you know, out in the open. I am the Eggman! Oh, what the fuck? Alright, hold on. Shut it down. We're stopping. That's too much Sonic. It was barely any Sonic, and it was too much for the day. Holy shit. Cannot handle. Tomorrow I'll try and beat it, maybe, because we're still gonna have, like, the true campaign and stuff, so... I don't know what's gonna happen. We'll just wing it. But that is the stream for today. Jesus Christ. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I know I did. Yeah, 10 more minutes. No, but seriously, guys, thank you. And I will hopefully see you next time. Everyone take care of yourselves. Be safe and all that good jazz. Have a good one.